For today's video, we're going to make Dalgona Milo. Instead of using coffee, we're going to use Milo. So we're going to need whisker, bowl, cup, sugar, whipped cream, Milo, milk, some ice. So let's start. So first we put 6 tablespoons of Milo. Then we put a whipped cream. We will put some water. And we will mix it until it's frothy and thick.
Years later.
Set aside our mixture. Now we get a cup. We put some ice. Oh my god,
I think that's enough.
Yeah. Then we get our milk. We put some milk.
Just half, I think. Okay, that's enough.
We put the So now we put the mixture in the cup.
Wow.
We need to be gentle.
I think you can get paper towel, Bella, and then wipe the glass.
episode?
Yep, I think so. Okay.
Add flavor, we'll add whipped cream. For the toppings, we put Milo. There you have it. This is my own version of Dalgona Milo. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel.
Watch out for more videos.